So the relationship with your CRM is a critical component of the operations team. I mean, this is the voice of your customer. And critical aspect of this is the operations manager would be to implement this onto your foreman and to your team. Know your customer, what their expectations are, what their concerns are. How do we resolve the issues and concerns the customer has? We do this through the communication with the CRM.